Alrighty, boys, welcome back. Today's a special day. Legends of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom finally dropped today. I literally just got the game. Matter of fact, I actually have the GameStop bag right here. It's actually pretty cool because you got the game, you get this free plaque, which is really cool. Alright, but ladies and gentlemen, I did not open this game yet because I just don't know if there's going to be a title screen. I don't know what there's going to be. So, yeah, let's just get into this, bitch. Nintendo presents... Legend of Zelda. Oh, God damn it. Tears of the Kingdom. It's so weird seeing Tears of the Kingdom instead of Breath of the Wild. I ain't gonna lie. What was it, no? Oh, I fucking knew it too. Oh, there is caves. I didn't know there was caves. Well, I had a feeling there were caves, but I just thought it was gonna be,
This strange gloom keeps getting thicker.
Did Zelda get a haircut? Or is that just me? Oh no, she didn't.
We've been
okay.
Descending for a while now. These tunnels are deeper than I thought. What could be down here?
Zelda, Princess of Hyrule. Oh, just brought us into this? Oh, we have our hearts maxed out. So I had a feeling that I heard that they were going to put caves in the thing. I just didn't really know because they were heavily inspired by the heavily leaning towards the Sky Islands. Can't fucking talk right now.
People have been falling ill after coming into contact with the gloom drifting through these caverns. Though here it seems almost misty and not concentrated enough to harm us. We'll keep going, with it coming up from beneath Hyrule Castle. We do not know what waits below, so we need to be ready for anything. But I know I'll be okay with you, Link. Let's go solve this mystery.
Hell yeah. So I love how it gave me the Master Sword and maxed out all my hearts, because obviously this is a sequel. I thought it would be really cool if you would have like imported your last save from Breath of the Wild. That would be sick. So you could still have like the same amount of hearts, so they don't like keep that there or something. I never imagined this was all deep beneath Hyrule Castle. That's it. When I was a child, I asked my father if there was anything below the castle. He told me there was, though seeing it for ourselves or even discussing the matter was forbidden. That's crazy. Wait, log? What does log do? Oh, you can see the transcript? I didn't know that. Wait, I don't know if that was in the last game. That's so much easier. No one in our family knew anything more than that. Okay, great. Let's go, girl. Are you just gonna follow me or are you just gonna walk your own pace? Okay, you're gonna walk your own pace. That's great. Bro, move your booty. Oh, wait. My sword is glowing. Oh. Huh? Link. What? What is it? The Master Sword. Oh yeah, it is glowing. It must be sensing something. What is it sensing? What is it sensing? Yeah. I know we had reason for concern. Ever since the end of the calamity, the castle has fallen into neglect. But I never could have imagined anything like these tunnels were hiding here. You're the princess. We must be careful as we move deeper. Yeah, very deep. Huh? But very careful. What bro, why am I fumbling my words all of a sudden? Oh, I can aim the damn thing now. Oh, that's cool. You can still have the thing. I just completely forgot the controls. So it's okay, it's our butt. Okay, great. Examine. Link, look here. What's this? These are runes from an ancient civilization. Wait, something is written here. Might these runes be from the Zane? Dude, the thing about this game, I cannot read anything foreign or whatever the hell it's called. I can recall what my father said even now. No one must ever venture beneath the castle, but not even one of us. He said this warning had been passed down through my family for as long as anyone could remember. Interesting. Okay. Oh, look at this. Look at what was this? What's that? Is that like a gear thing? These carvings. I'm sure they're Zona in origin. Zona? How do you say that? I've seen designs like these in my studies. The Zona are said to have lived long ago in the time of earliest legend. They possessed godlike powers and had civilization in the sky. Many history books tell us about the Zonai, but none gives us the full picture. Much is still unknown about them. There's statues here. I cannot read for shit. This is what the Zonai looked like. They seem so different than us in such large ears. So is that like the main like legend, or is that the main story that we have to find out like who they are or whatever? How did the ruins from a civilization in the sky end up here beneath the castle in the sky? They're in charge of the Sky Islands, probably. It looks like the path ahead goes even deeper. Let's continue, Link. So I think that these guys are the eyes of the sky, you know, the bird's eye view of everything, you know, they're the Sky Islands freaks. So you can still wait, did they fix the glitch? They didn't. Oh, damn it. Wait, oh, I maxed out everything. They did it. Oh, they fixed the fucking the glitch. The fucking sprint and oh, that sucks. Damn it.
Look at these murals. The written histories of the royal family include stories of a great war fought long ago. It was a conflict between allied tribes and someone only ever referred to as the Demon King. Is it possible? Do these murals depict the same legend? This is similar to the statues we saw earlier. A Zonai. And these figures look like Hylians. This depiction certainly suggests that the Zonai descended from the heavens. It is said that my ancestors, the first of Hyrule's royal family, were born from a union with gods who had descended from the heavens. These murals tell a similar story, and if they are accurate, then the gods mentioned were the Zonai. They must have forged a relationship with the Hylians of that time, working together to establish the Kingdom of Hyrule.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
This figure, he seems to be stealing something of incredible power from the young kingdom.
That's probably a good thing.
This one aligns with what I've read during my studies.
My studies.
And then this, it shows the Demon King.
I love how Link is just like behind.
Against him.
He's not saying anything. Bro, he's just there. He's just there.
If the creature depicted here really does represent the Demon King, then incredible.
How is
this mural must be the great war recorded in the royal histories. This is the imprisoning war and the events that led up to it. Link, this is a huge discovery.
Link is just there. He's just chilling.
All right then, now to use this invention of Pura's. I'm glad I didn't leave it behind.
Bro, wait a minute. They turned the Sheikah Slate from already looking like a little Nintendo Switch to an actual Nintendo Switch.
Well, it looks like the rest of the murals are obscured.
Okay, please use one of my new powers.
Just what is this place?
Can I please use the new powers?
Maybe we'll find more answers farther ahead. Link, Let's keep moving deeper.
Damn it. Bro, that literally, I swear to God, that Sheikah slate is a, it's not even a Sheikah slate. It's literally just a Nintendo Switch with a camera on it. I can't tell you how excited I am. The murals down here, their images support so much of what historians have written about. I cannot speak or read. Basically all the above. So by default, are we gonna have like, by default, we're just gonna have everything maxed out. We're just gonna have everything maxed out. Like, what are we gonna upgrade with? Like, is there anything going, is like, are there still gonna be shrines? There's still probably gonna be shrines, but I mean, like, upgrading like the hearts and the stamina probably don't, or no need anymore. So if there is shrines, then I wonder what the point of that is in this game is going to be for, which I'm actually excited to see, like, to find out in this game, you know, because I barely know anything about this game. All I know is that there's sky islands. I didn't know there was caves. Whoa. Yo, that's fucking dope. That reminds me of something. That reminds me of something, like from like a movie or something. I don't remember. What is this place? Let's continue, Link. But we must be extremely careful. Why would we want to say not yet?
What is that?
What is there stuff that we needed to collect? It was nothing. Whoa. That looks actually kind of cool. Oh. It's a little gem. I don't know what that is, though. Oh, it's a tear. Tears of the kingdom. No, bro, that's a comma, actually. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Is that Ganon again? Oh, so that's how. That's of course. Of course it loses by hell. So that's how. Wait, the Master Sword is destroyed?
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power?
Hold up, let me just say. So I was wondering, since we have everything maxed out, how the hell are we gonna like fucking, like, is there anything that we could do to increase our health? Of course, something happens to Link that makes us lose all of our health, man.
Cannot save you from me.
Is the blade, like, broken?
Who carries that fragile sword?
Like, is it broken?
Roro placed his faith in you.
Roro? Oh, the king?
And that was all you could do.
Who are you?
Do you know our names?
He's Ganon. He's Ganon? He's Ganon. What the fuck? He has risen from the dead in a new form. Again. Damn. Bro, that power though, I ain't gonna lie. Bro, that guy's Dunyan rings. Wow, the Master Sword is actually destroyed. Shit. Come on, Link. Bro, come on. You can't lose your bitch already. You can't lose your girl already, bro. Why is it always her? Again? We gotta save her? Who's this? Like, Where'd she go? Is she like, she disappear like with like what happened in the first game? She's trying to seal up the thing? Surely not, right? I don't fucking know. But I like how there's no main menu when you started the game. It was just cutscene, like that's it, like into the game. That was really cool. Please tell me we still have our memories. Oh, this is how we get the powers. Okay, that's it. Okay, that's interesting. Our arm's basically destroyed, so the dude just covers it with like our arm. Please tell me, like, we don't have to go through and remember everything. We don't have to remember her type shit. Because that's going to be... That's a little too much, like, the first game. I'm not trying to play a remake of the first game. Oh, it's an entire, like, Sheikah arm.
Link... Finally, you wake.
Who's this?
I've heard a great deal about you from Zelda.
Who's... Is this one of the Zaya? Zorai?
Your wounds were severe. I am relieved to see you escape death.
If you say you lost my memories, I swear to God.
Your arm, however, was beyond saving. I had to replace it, lest the injury endanger you further.
Okay. So we have a robotic arm? Hell yeah. Basically. I don't really know what you call it. Hyrulean arm? Your Master Sword's broke. That thing is done in rings. Oh, look at their fucking... Is there stamina? How did our stamina... We just had him maxed out everything, and just like that, we lost it all. Let me guess. We need to find more strength to heal it. Decayed Master Sword. I love the noise that it made. Why are we still hanging on to that? We can't even fucking use weapon attack. Okay, well I know how to play. Does it still work? Oh, it just has one. Oh, there's a new menu. Oh, it like, oh, okay. So it's just like, okay. So I decay attack damage one. All right, what is this? Examine. Oh, it's just like the new praying thing. Oh, it's what's on the plaque. Oh, is that another one of those teleportation things? I'm just gonna stop talking. Oh, God damn it. You know, one thing that I relied so much on Breath of the Wild is that, because, so I replayed the game, right? I replayed the game like a couple months ago before this game. All the puzzles and shit, I just looked them all up on YouTube. Like, I just literally looked all of them up. I was so confused. Some of them were just so damn confusing. I wonder if the paraglider is different, because I heard that it was. Well, I seen it different. Laying in the water, even from a great height, will prevent you from taking fall damage. That's cool. Open. This is what the chest looks like? Arctic legwear. Oh, what is this? Whoa! But boy, I'd be freaking out. Yo, this looks so cool. That actually looks so cool. Yo. How did he get up there though? That's my question. Where's the title script? Where's the title? No title? Just... Come on. Tears of the Kingdom. Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. I'm gonna take a picture of that. Yes, sir, bruh. Hold R to accelerate. Oof. I love when you like the attention to detail is great. Great Sky Island. Okay. All right, so what do we do here? Is there anyone that lets us figure out something? I'm gonna take this twig. Can I still do the... I can. Okay, great. What are these? Sky shrooms. They come in okay, so they're just mushrooms. Oh, fuck. Come here. Oh, damn it. No, let me try again. I always suck at these. Oh, there we go. Oh, god damn it. Come here. There we go. Okay. How does one... Okay. Do I have to jump down there? Where do I go? Bro, I ain't gonna lie. Link looking kind of fire with that freaking... With that arm, bro. That actually makes him better. Not with... Except the skirt. Honestly, I feel like you can live without the skirt. That's a cool fucking dragon in the back. Okay, do I have to jump down here, though? That's my question. I'm guessing so. Because there's a thing right there. Yeah, there's a thing right there. I might going to have to jump down there. Okay, what's over here, though? Oh, it looks like there's an enemy right there. I'm going to... How do I get over there, though? That's the thing. I don't know how you get over there. Oh, Oh, it's this. I didn't know I had to... Okay. Whoa. Are you friendly? Link, I've waited. Steward construct. Link, I have waited for you. Princess Zelda left something for you in my care. How long was I out? What the fuck? Zelda's left me in your care. So wait, how long was I out for? The Pura Pad. Nah, bro, that's a switch light. I am told it is an invaluable tool that will provide you with direction. So that's my new Sheikah Slate. Bro, tell me that's not a switch light. I received it from Princess Zelda. I have now passed it on to you. My records indicate that Princess Zelda is waiting at the location marked on its map. My message has been delivered. Where am I? We stand in the Garden of Time. Well, that's interesting. The Temple of Time is visible from here. It was used in the distant past. Many rites and ceremonies of the kingdom were held there. But no more. Now it is a lonely place. No one visits. Oh. Looks like a portal. Probably is a portal. Oh, I got a mini map now. I just realized that. Why did I just realize that? I don't fucking know. Oh, it's another one of you guys. All right, what is this? Do I jump down? Huck! Oh. Well, there's frogs in the game? That's cool. That's pretty cool. Actually, there's been frogs. I'm gonna get this one. A hot-footed frog. Oh, what's good, gang? Come here. I'm a flurry rush your bitch ass. Let's go! Okay, I have so many, bro. Alright, bop! Oh, damn it. Oh, wait. Oh, they have spears! Oh, shit! I missed. Come here. Oh, fuck. Oh, okay, there we go. Okay, fuck you. I missed. You're lucky I missed. Oh, let me take this long stick. I hope you don't have to save her again, honestly. She disappeared in this kind of in the same way in the first game. How, like, she was taken. No, she wasn't taken, but she was, like, was she taken? No, she was, like, abducted. Nah, I don't know. You know what? I'm just gonna say abducted. Abducted by Ganon to save her. Save. Oh, god damn it. But, hey, yo, this view, though, is beautiful. Look at these skies. They look so pluff. Look at the clouds. They look so pluffy. Pluffy. Whoa. What's that?
That door will open only to those with sufficient power.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry. I did not intend to startle you. It was I that spoke to you earlier. That arm originally belonged to me.
It's a goat. Enraru. Raru, source of the right arm. Nothing else special, just the source of the right arm.
Forgive me for appearing to you in this manner. Unfortunately, I no longer have a physical form. In any case, that arm should allow you to open this door. It seems to have lost the power to do so. You might be able to restore it, but you would need to enter a place filled with sacred light.
You need to pray for it.
Of course.
Why not visit the shrines on this island? Oh, that's what the shrines look like. That's cool. Is that the reason why you need to get 13 hearts? Shrines.
Yes, I'm sure they are the key.
How many shrines are on this island, though? Okay, great. So, my guess is either A, you need to... The main objective, the closed door. Open adventure log. So we can't get in without the... Wait, when you try to open the door to the Temple of Time, Raru appeared and said that he was the original owner of the new shrine. Okay, so my question is, how many shrines are in the thing? What is up here? What? Where are you at? Alright. Bop. Okay, let me just destroy your bitch ass. Okay, wooden stick. Let's take another wooden stick. We can't go wrong with that. Alright, so my goal in this game is to actually... So, for the longest time in the game, for the last game, I did not know that you could take the Korok seeds, or the... I forgot the name of the seeds, but basically use those to increase your inventory. I didn't know how to do that. I didn't know that's how you could do it in the game, so my goal in this game is to increase... is to not only max out my stamina and max out my hearts as much as I can, but also max out my... Not max out, but at least increase my space for my inventory, because I missed out on that heavily. This looks like a beehive. I just realized that. Oh, so this is the new, like, teleporting circle. But is it me, or do these shrines actually look like a beehive? These look like wasp nests on the outside. Or like a giant rock. Okay, that's cool. I like that. That's fucking sick. These are what the shrines look like. Okay, great.
Ah,
so you made it. Oh, I think he's gonna talk. So you've made it here. This is a shrine of light. Long ago, I filled these places with light that purges evil. I believe this light will restore an ability your right arm has lost. Now then, extend your hand. Oh, so instead of the Sheikah slate, we have the Sheikah arm, basically. My boy Link is just, like, fire, bro. He has all the rays, my boy. Cool. Dun-dun-dun-dun. That's pretty cool. Yeah, because why would you want... Because why would you want a Sheikah slate... That it's just a fucking thing instead of it's just on your arm. That's so OP, actually. This is the Ultra Hand ability. It allows you to move objects freely and attach them to other objects. With it, you will be able to build a great number of things. Really, anything you can imagine. Use Ultra Hand and receive the blessing from the shrine. Interesting. Okay, press L to activate. Okay, that's cool. I love how it's a circle now. That's pretty sick. Oh, okay. So A right here. Okay, down. Down. Oh, fuck. Can I... Oh, wait, no, B. Oh, god damn it. Okay, B. Alright, great. AR rotate. Wait, what is this? Wait. Horizontal rotate. Oh, that's cool. Oh. Yo, that's actually so fucking cool. Holy ball sack. Wait, how do I link these two together? Wait, I see that there's two of them. How do I link this together? So how do I... Oh, attach. Oh, just like that. Yo, that's actually dope. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, and that's how you... Oh, shit. And so that's how you attach it. You just jiggle the thing a little more. Pause. Okay, there's a bot. This seems like an arena. Is there any guardians or anything? No, I think they like replaced it. Whoa. Oh, that's so cool. We get to build something. We get to build that. Okay, sick. Attach. Oh shit, not like that. Get it right here. Is that like that? Okay, great. And then we... Okay, how do we... Fuck. So I love how easily you can unstick things. You just like nudge the right stick a little bit. I'm not even gonna lie. I kind of like how it's like kind of glue. Like kind of jelly, something like that. That's actually like making it stick there. I think that's actually kind of clever in a way. Oh, it's the statue from What You Pray To. That's cool. You have done well to reach this place. All's with the goat. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. So instead of there being any more orbs, it's just light. That's cool. I forgot the name of the orbs that it was before in the game, or in the first game. But it would be like kind of like different. It would be like, I forgot the name of the orbs, but it's just light of blessing. Yeah. Oh, damn it. May the light of blessing grant you the strength you seek. Oh, that's cool. Is he gonna teleport you? Gonna teleport me? I'm just gonna walk out. That's it. Okay. I'm just gonna walk out. That's perfect. Oh. You did very well getting through that shrine, and you've restored an ability. This is wonderful. If you visit and complete two more shrines, you should be able to open the door of the Temple of Time. You may want to mark the shrine in the distance with pins. Then you'll never lose track of where they are. The Pura Pad offers you a very useful scope. It's quite handy. I mean, there's one up there. I can see it. Okay, press R and then press... I know how to... Yeah, it's the same as the same damn game. Where's the... There was one right there. And there's one, where is it? Oh, there is one right here. Okay. Whoa, so you can actually like, you can actually do this with anything. That's so cool. Oh, wait. Oh, I can do amiibos now. So what's actually cool that I got on release day, I actually got one of these. It was a Link. It's the Link amiibo from Tears of the Kingdom. I never had an amiibo before, so that's why I was like, oh, I might as well get it. I don't even know what you get. It's a sword and a paraglider. So it's like a mystery paraglider. It's really cool. The only thing is that on the box, you see, there's a lot of Japanese lettering. So I don't know if this is a Japanese version of the thing or that's how it is. So I don't know if I actually should rip it open or carefully open it. Fuck it. Fuck. Oh. Oh, well, there it goes. I mean, it came clean off, so. Oh, it's so cool. Oh, it's like. Oh, fuck. Oh, goddamn. It's like a YouTube's. Oh, look! Oh, that looks so cool! It's a fucking... Oh, that's cool. I think that's what he's supposed to... I mean, obviously with him in the... Okay, that's sick. So basically, NFC... I think it's the right joystick? I think it's the right joystick? Yes, no, maybe? Do I even have NFC activated on this fucking controller? Okay, I don't understand. It's supposed to be kind of far away. It has to be activated somehow? I don't understand. Dude, I don't understand. I'm pressing... Am I not... Dog? Am I dumb or like... Dog, this is actually pissing me off. Hold on. There we go. So I don't know why this isn't working. I just disconnected my Joy-Cons and it worked. Dude, we got a whole bunch of goodies, huh? Wait, so I'm curious, what happens if I do it again? Will it just not work? This amiibo cannot be used again today. Okay, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, is this where we go to the raft or something? Let's talk to this guy. I see that they're still at work even now. We originally created the constructs to assist in our invaders. All of us were fond of them. I never imagined they would continue to carry out their assigned tasks to this day. The fact that their labor no longer serves any purpose, yet they perform it still, it is distinguishing to me. Bro, why are you like... Okay, you wanna fuck that. Okay, here we are to the next beehive. An Isa shrine or something like that. Dude, this literally looks like a beehive or a wasp nest. Okay. What power is this?
Oh.
So you've made it here. Now then, extend your right hand. Okay, we need to do that. Fuse. Oh, we have the ability to fuse. Wait, okay. Attach something to an equipped weapon or shield to enhance it. You can undo the fusion, but that will destroy whatever has been attached. So it comes in a cost. That's interesting. This is the fuse ability. It allows you to fuse something nearby to your weapon or shield nearby, enhancing it. Why not pick up that sword just ahead and fuse a nearby object with it? Use fuse and receive the blessing from this shrine. Interesting. Press and hold. Okay. Can't carry any more melee weapons. Wooden stick. Oh, it's dog. That was so fucking hilarious. Dog, that's so fucking hilarious. Yes, sir. Okay, boys, we did it. Bro, fusing in this game is gonna be unreal. I'm just saying. All right, Link. One of those constructs. I came because there is something I failed to give you. Oh, is it the paraglider? Please take it. Or is it the clothes? What is this? The fuck? Energy cell. A gift from a Zona construct. The Zonai construct. Designed to warm on... Oh, to be worn on a belt that can power Zonai devices. Okay. What I have just given you is an energy cell. It is required to make use of the tools known as Zonai devices. I cannot demonstrate this utility because there are no Zonai devices right now. However, I have associates on the other side of that cave system. They can teach you how to use this. I hope that the energy cell I provided is useful to you. Okay, great. Okay, so what is in this cave then? Bright Bloom Seed. Fuse attack power 1. Oh, so they all have... So, each item has attack power. I guess fuse attack power. Holy, that scared me. I don't know why that scared me. What the fuck is that? Bro, what the fuck is this? A booble gem. Am I missing something? What the fuck was that? What are you? Okay. Hello. Fuck you. This cave is especially dark. You'll need a light in order to proceed to the mining site ahead. Do you have any blooming seeds? Bright bloom seeds, my fault. Ah, you don't know them. I have one. I just collected them. The glowing flowers, there are bright blooms. They shine very brightly. May use them as illumination in dark places. These bright blooms grow naturally in caves such as this one. This cave has been picked mostly clean of them. That is because it is especially dark. The seeds were often necessary. I am posted here to provide a reminder to use bright bloom seeds. By the way, did you know that bright blooms require a stimulus to blossom? Striking a bright bloom seed or attracting it to an arrow will cause it to activate on impact. The bright bloom you see growing there is no different. I caused it to blossom. It will generally be in your best interest to use bright bloom seeds in dark places such as this. Okay, where are there where are the seeds at? Oh, there they are. What are you doing, bro? You mining? Apologies for not noticing you. I was focused on processing Xanonite. Are you unfamiliar with it? This is a Xanonite I mentioned. It is a unique material that can be mined far beneath the land below. There are trace deposits of it on this island as well, but they are limited to this cave. Our society flourishes by processing this substance into our other materials. Processing? Xanonite is processed by melting it into a furnace. It is thereby converted into materials with useful properties. A few such materials will be ready for your review shortly. Wait one moment. Am I supposed to do this, or am I supposed to get the second thing? Was I supposed to do this the second shrine before or after? I don't fucking know. Thank you for your patience. I will now explain what sorts of materials the ore can be processed into. Xanonite technology is typically powered by Xanonite charges. These occasionally solidify into a form known as crystallized charges. Converting Xanonite into other useful materials in this way is called processing. Okay. Crystallized charges. These charges are solidified form of Xanonite charges. We mainly use them for a raw material in construction of energy cells. Do you need anything? No, I'm good. All right, you know what? Fucking Christ. I don't think I can go on for any longer. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna leave it here. Jesus Christ, there's so much in this tutorial. I don't even know how the fuck to get to that fucking shrine. I need to warm myself. I'll figure that out in the next episode. I might stream it or something. Whatever. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. If you guys end up liking this, I'll make it a series. I might make it a series regardless, but whatever.